promise to Scott either.
God help us, please.
Quiet.
What is that? Is it a mountain lion?
It's Indian war cry, Laura.
Might as well know, Caroline. It's Indian's way of talking about war.
War against who? Against us?
Of course against us. Who else would be against? I told Mr. Scott we should have gotten out of here while we still had the chance. I told Mr. Scott!
You be quiet, woman. You're frightening the children.
They're just talking about it. Now don't be afraid. The soldiers at Fort Dodge and Fort Gibson.
Mr. Scott! Why are you saying that to them? Why are you telling them those lies? We can't just stand here and let it happen.
Yes, you're right for my life.